is how we're living our lives, living our lives, living our lives. Yeah, can you feel the call to the wild, call to the wild, the call to the wild?
To the rhythm, totally.
I feel the vibe when you're close to me, and you can feel it too, or hopefully. Now look up and tell me what you really see, a bunch of stray wolves or a family.
This is how we're living our lives, living our lives, living our lives. Yeah, can you feel the call to the wild, call to the wild, the call to the wild?
To trust. Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life.
The night is our home. We own what we own.
Wolves!
We own the night.
We own what we own. Oh, we own the night. Oh, we own what we own. We own the night.
Thing that is worse than a fox on bite.
Oh, we own what we own. We own the night.
Thank you.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Good girl. What? Got water on your face. Go catch it. Go catch it, Mr. Bond.
Looks like you've got lip balm on.
I have a lip balm on.
It looks like it on the video.
King.
He says I am.
You're the king, James Bondy.
He says I don't like all the responsibilities of king, but I like all the perks.
Definitely.
I'll just take all the perks of king.
Good boy.
You can see he's finally molting out. He's the last of them to molt. Because his coat is the shortest, so he hasn't felt the heat as much. So,
Good boy.
He's been the last to really molt. Everybody else, because they've had thicker coats, they felt the heat a bit more.
Yeah.
So they've molted out a bit earlier. But he's a little bit behind, so it's all...
right from the start. I knew that I found the home for my heart. Beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow.
Feeling. Says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation.
Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing.
Shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. Last time, I think we took it way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. And we stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. We would be alright if you were by my side. And we stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and we took it way too far, I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. We stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. We would be alright. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Nothing holding me back. I feel so free when you're with me, baby. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
This is all hands on deck. Calling out to lost boys and girls. I'm getting tired of the disrespect. We won't stop till we rule the world. It's our time, we are next. Our sails about to be set. Don't forget. What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Feel the power. No one's gonna stop us. Release it, say it, say it. I'm the new kid in town. I'm off the.
Take a look inside your heart. Is there any room for me? I won't have to hold my breath till you get down on one knee. Because you only want to hold me when I'm looking good enough. Did you ever fool me? Would you ever picture us? Every time I pull my hair, where's any out of fear? That you'll find me ugly and one day you'll disappear. Because what's the point of crying? It was never even enough. Did you ever want me? Was I ever good enough?
There's a good boy.
Good boy. You will get one if you don't rummage through my pockets, okay? Good boy. Don't rummage through my pockets. Good boy.
So,
good
boy. I think what we will do is Mr. Bond. If I hold him inside here, do you think you could lead both these girls out? Yeah, together? Yeah. You want to give it a go? You're pretty experienced now, aren't you?
Yeah.
So we're going to go in the sand arena with them. So nice and cheerfully, you can engage them and you can take both of them out. You can focus.
Oh, I love Alice.
Really.
She's the fluffiest one.
She's a very cuddly girl.
You're so fluffy, Alice. You're so fluffy. You're fluffy too, Mooney. You're fluffy too. You're so cute.
Into a run, but we've got to be careful because we want to energetic, but we don't want to scare her by bouncing too much. So it's a real fine line. So you kind of start slowly and then you pick up speed depending on
the mini. Come mini. Come mini. Good job. Good
job. Very nice.
Good job.
Very nice. That's it.
Good job, mini. Good job. Good job, mini.
Good girl. So you get the front feet over. That was a really good start.
Good
girl. That's it. And then when that bum moves, you can give her another treat. That's it.
Good girl.
I'm going to do is see if you can get her to lie down. So that's take the treat down to her paws and then along the ground. And good girl.
Good girl, Mimi.
And tell her good down.
Good down.
And then it looks like the foot is sticking out more on this side. So start to turn her head towards good girl. We want that.
Good girl, Mimi.
See where she just slid around a little bit. Now you'll probably find it easier to do. That's a good girl. She nearly got it. But asking her to go flat on the ground is asking her to put a lot of trust in you. So, and that way she's getting her trust, you see.
Yeah.
That you're not, oh, Alice, you've worked that out, have you? Alice, what's this?
That way.
Beautiful.
Oh, the round thing. Good girl.
Marker
instead. Good girl, Minnie. Good girl. Ow. Good girl.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Good girl. You're such a precious. Good girl, Rooney. Good girl. Good girl. Thank you, Mimi.
Pick up the energy a bit, trot along with her.
Really?
You can go.
If you start to run, there you go.
Good girl.
Here I go again, I'm imagining a world outside. I'm like the one I'm in, daydreaming again of when I'll get a chance. There's a world that understands where you don't hear the whispers in the room. You're walking in, daydreaming again. All I need is a chance. When I feel my fear staring at me, I tell it just wait and see. I know who I'm gonna be, I know who I'm gonna be. The world's half asleep, it's gonna wake up and say, if it's a million to one, I'm gonna be that one. And if it's a shot in the dark, I'm gonna be the sun. And I just, even when I'm afraid, you're gonna know my name. Yeah, you're gonna know my name. I can barely sleep, cause my heart is always racing, chasing, pacing round the room, living carefully. It's something I don't wanna do. When I feel my fear staring at me, I tell it just wait and see. I know who I'm gonna be, I know who I'm gonna be. The world's half asleep, it's gonna wake up and see.
Wait.
If it's a
wait. Wait. Super.
Trying to do what everybody else doing, just cause everybody doing what they all do.
Throw the biscuit.
Wait.
Wait.
I'm walking down
this road of mine, this road that I call.
Get it.
Get it.
Thinking that we could be so oh yes,
wait.
I can see that.
Wait.
Get it. Good girl. Yeah.
Oh, something quite, oh.
Quite primitive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the word.
But I mean, you can see, spiritual. I mean, it's designed to travel long distances.
Ow!
Hope you hope you don't look back. Always do what you decide.
The good thing is actually this sound gets rid of the mud quite easily.